Why you bring that money to the club if you ain't throwing it? How you naked on the ground, but in person you ain't showing shit? Why you go against the gang, you can't beat them nigga join it? Ain't tapping when you got the Cali, got your ass extorted. Brand new coupe, I floor it. Brand new bitch, got a heart. Brand new Glock, I adore it. Have a nigga running like Forrest. VIP, I'm very important. In the hood, I ain't never no tourist. Got the drop on the op, we door explored.
I just saw this Bentley pull up, I was like, is King's really pulling up on me in the Bentley?
Should have been me, right?
Why'd you from the streets? Why'd you real legit?
So one of the realizations I had was that part of my problem in like making content and getting back into the flow of it,
yeah,
was that I thought everything needed to be pretty.
You know? And me too, dude.
But I remembered, and this is what I was thinking about this morning, that not only do people not care about that stuff that much, but it's just as beautiful to be riding around in a Honda Civic right now.
Yeah.
Like just our personalities, just us.
Yeah.
As it is to be riding around in anything else.
Absolutely.
And no one gives a fuck.
Absolutely. Like
really, no one gives a fuck.
And you know what's even sweeter? You know what's even sweeter too?
What?
When you ride around in a Honda Accord and you got it. You know when you know you got it.
You know you got it. Yeah.
You know you got it too. That's the next level.
Yes.
Dude, I'm chilling. Like, dude, I am chilling. Like, let's believe me. Like now I'm at that level too. I'm like, okay, great. Now I'm like, what's next? Like it energizes me.
According to my calculations, you yourself are worth somewhere in the vicinity of $9 or $10 billion today. I only say that because I've got a follow-up question.
Okay.
What's with the Honda?
This is a perfectly good car.
Pussy, we ballin' on you fucking dummies. Scared money don't make no money. Scared money don't make no money. Scared money don't make no money. Pussy, we ballin' on you fucking dummy.
I'm so lit, sports center, gotta post my clips. One layup and they treat me like I'm Luka Doncic. 2'6", nigga, and we used to conflict. Tony Brando, YG sneakers in the Louboutin kicks.
A roaring lion walking about seeking
meat.
Run it, bitch, me up.
Back to the little boom, wing, what's up, boom? Take some rain, dust on, rain on 1-1. Rain, come shine, come rain, good man.
South side, let it bang. Outside, let it rain. Rain down on the pain. Rain down on the slain. Rain down for my mom.
Seems like no one's reading books.
I actually think that, like, I feel like Gen Z and, you know, will, like, eventually realize what's happening to their brains with TikTok and, like, short form content.
I mean, they already know it, right? It's not like a surprise to them.
Well, they'll just get bored. Like,
yeah.
Like, at a certain point, you're like, oh, wow, long stuff is boring.
You can't really...
But your consciousness
expands. People don't get bored of addiction.
Yeah, they do.
Okay, we need to pull it off, like, also...
Yeah. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, come down. Holy Spirit, help now. Holy Spirit, help now. Wash us in the blood. Whole life being thus.
We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday.
birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the mug. I'm in 9 to 6, I ain't gonna make it love. So come give me a hug. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got that thing. Sipping in the tippy drug. I'm in 9 to 6, I ain't gonna make it love. Then I'm a motherfucking kid. I don't know what you're hearing about me, but if it's can't get a dollar out of me, no Cadillac, no purse you can't see, then I'm a motherfucking Peter. Yeah. Yeah, we could have turned it up a notch. Let's go.
Shake it, make
it
wanna touch it,
make it wanna
taste it.
How you lost the club, go crazy, bitch. Now don't stop, get it, get hit. The way she shake it, make it wanna hit it. Then she double jointed from the way she split it. Got that fuck off from the way she split it. Why don't you sit down on top of me? Ew. I'm tired of using technology. I need you right in front of me. Ooh. She won't sit, she won't sit. Ooh. She won't sit, so I gotta give it to her.
Rolling money around. She a work girl, she work the pose, she break it down, she take it low, she find it, she bout the dough, she doing a thing out on the floor. Her money, money, she make it, look at the way she shake it, make it more.
Alright, the timer starts once you go down to your shoulders.
There's no way to sit here though.
Just sit on the ground, you're fine. Go, go, ready? Once you're done, go. Ready? Timer starts now.
My breakthrough. We're chilling. Oh.
Wait, not that time. We're not that okay yet.
Arlen.
Yeah.
The painting you just did in your photo, it looks so good.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. You gotta make up like this.
Yeah. Their pond was old.
Yeah.